much of the cousins. Even Marty, the degenerate, who's an alcoholic by 12. Uncle Donald, he hands me this shiny wee box. He's going on and on. Open it, boy, open it. You'll love the surprise. Thing is, I already know that it's a Major Howell action figure. I was a nosy bastard. So, I open it up. I look right at my uncle and act surprised. He sees right through me. Right? Out of nowhere, Uncle Donny grabs Major Howell and he kicks him out the goddamn door!
Oh, shit!
Room goes dead quiet.
Uncle Donny just shrugs.
He's got to surprise the boy on his birthday.
Was there a point to your story?
Surprises. They fill me with dread and anxiety.
Getting bumpy out there, team. Might want to buckle in. What the hell? Scratch that. Strap your chutes on.
I ain't stopping on the island, but the storm might have other plans.
Off to a promising start, eh?
So it's Keegan's first mission.
Got a beacon signal, though. Could be the others. We all got clear to counter. Hope they're out there. Where the hell am I?
This armor there as well that Keegan's wearing, it proper looks like Halo armor.
This place is bringing up some bad memories. Need to get out of here. Hope the others made it. Anybody there?
Lieutenant Kaliso, reporting for duty. Sir.
Glad you made it, soldier. You good?
Bit banged up, but I'll survive.
Any sign of the outsider?
Negative.
See it! You out there?
Reunited at last!
You made it.
Well, thanks to you, Cog. Goddamn maniac kicking me out of a burning plane.
Well, outsider, seems like I should get a thank you, seeing as you're alive.
You're assuming I want to be alive.
Team, back together.
Now what?
You all follow the beacon, right? Let's find a way up to it. This looks like a good way out. Come on. In charge, know we survived. Only way to do that? Locate the crash site. Hope that radio is intact.
I saw the condor go down. There's quite a trail of smoke.
Great. Now what?
Path ends at this pit here.
Oh, real observant there, aren't you?
Let's find a way across.
Hey, that tree looks unstable.
Okay, but how do we knock it down?
I don't get what I'm trying to shoot, because I've shot everything that I can see.
With heights.
After what we've been through, can you blame me?
This looks like the way through here.
So, either you know our destination before we left?
They didn't tell me shit. All I know is there was ocean beneath us a long time.
That?
Another reason to find that radio.
Well, that is one fucked up plan.
There's no way that radio's operational.
We need to eliminate it as an option before we move on to another plan. Come on!
Huh. grandmother left the Galanta Islands when she was young. But Bodo, from this place.
Hell of a way to reconnect with your roots.
Must have flown off the plane. Thank goodness.
My dad always told me I was lucky. Lucky as a locust in long pants, he'd say.
So that's why you were picked for the mission.
Hey, little help!
I hate this place more by the minute.
You were saying something about luck, boy?
Hey, we're safe, right?
Look, some more supplies.
I told ya, lucky.
What the fuck? A block!
I stand corrected.
How the hell did the swarm get to an island?
Sign of the times, old man. The entire world is infected with them.
Keep pushing through. Gotta get out of this swamp.
It's stopping leeches!
Leeches in the water!
Well, at least now we have some idea about the mission.
The first wave of troops are sending in.
Two soldiers and a driver isn't exactly what I call a wave.
You're a driver.
Delivery driver. Award-winning.
Tougher than the locals.
Well, old man, I for one like our odds. Look at all that. Now we stand a fighting chance.
You even know how to use half this ordnance?
Sure do, Grandpa. My dad taught me to shoot. Ah, you'd have liked him, I think. You're quite similar.
Soldier?
Asshole.
Give me a hand. I smell again.
ran into it too?
We've got to get out of here. This looks like the tail end. With any luck, cockpit and radio is over here.
Hey, Lucky, remember?
Cockpit's on the other side of the door. Let's go.
Ah, damn it.
Guess the radio's not here.
The entire cockpit ain't here, Gramps. So what's the plan if we find that precious radio smashed to pieces?
There's a good chance that whoever organized this operation is well aware of what happened. Might take a while. They'll send someone.
And if they died in the crash as well.
How are your survival skills?
Terrible. Delivery drivers, remember?
Clear the beach before we... Not bad.
Where the...
Way to go, Grandpa! Right to the point of it!
Good work. Now let's find that radio.
This thing is absolutely destroyed. Nice spot to build a shelter, though. We settle down for a new life. Radio!
It's arrived!
Looks like the transponder's fried. I'll take a look. Got it! Ow. Hey, you still there?
Well, you made it! This is Jack, I'm here to get you. Got a location?
On it!
Why do we get the feeling that Tack isn't the only one we signal?
Doobie's incoming!
Looks like we're gonna have to earn that ride home.
Here they come!
Don't let them break us!
I think my game's it's crashed, it's self-locked at 7. It's not spawning any juvies. Oh, he's up there, look, he's floating in air. Oh, so you can actually make them.
Clear!
Good. If we're lucky, they're the only ones that heard us.
Whoa! Fucking a drone just fucking retrocharged me.
Whatever, while we have the chance.
Where the hell is that pilot?
Authorization code SJK421. Activate defensive patrol.
I love it when they bring a shooter out that the computer just.
Whatever, while we have the chance.
Where the hell is that pilot?
Right, fourth time.
You might come in handy.
Gameplay.
Authorization code SJK421. Activate defensive patrol.
We've got more drones!
And grenadiers!
Spread out! Hold them back!
They're pinching us in! Don't let them flank!
Yeah.
you and every swarm on the island, brother.
Take down that
Oh, so this is the Fanta, that thingy.
The hell is that?
Thingy poison.
It's shooting acid!
Right, this island could get fucked. Glad to be getting far away from this nightmare.
They're the poison stuff that we get on escape. Basically just done that, this bit.